Yeah, let's get Emily out here to dance for us now.